Dayborn at CBS4, weather control, a few showers are moving through the area tonight, maybe just a brief downpour. Very, very isolated, though, so if you get caught in a shower, it's one of the few. It's just moving south through parts of Miami-Dade right now. Clouds kept the temperature a little cooler, except for Miami International Airport, up to 88, but elsewhere, mid-80s, even a few places that stayed below the average high, which is now 86 there at the airport. Breezy weather setting up here over the next few days. Front came through to the south, and now it is stationary and just kind of washing out there, weakening and falling apart over the next few days. The wind sticks around. In fact, it gets a little breezy by Thursday afternoon. Look at these passing showers, maybe a wind gust or two and a brief downpour as these showers move through. Windy weather continues to increase there by Friday and Saturday. Showers continue to move in off the ocean and move inland and towards the Gulf Coast there throughout the afternoon. Little change expected. Here's a very dry air that's in place. The moisture returns by the weekend, so we have showers and storms. And then look what's setting up here. This is a big front that's likely to develop and move down through the state. We'll see a significant cooler weather following that. We'll see how that looks to develop. That's not until the middle of next week, so at least a week away. No tropical development expected over the next 5 days. 75 with a spotty shower and a light breeze tonight. Then tomorrow, we'll look at temperatures in the upper 80s. Gusty showers, that wind picks up to 10 to 15 miles an hour and will continue to increase. Small craft caution for today. Likely we'll see a few advisories issued over the next few days as the wind could gust to near 20 knots or even higher with that waves increasing. For right now, 3 to 5 feet, increasing to 6 feet at times. Breezy weather Friday, Saturday, and even early Sunday, but by Sunday afternoon, not quite as windy. Sun and storms on Monday. By Tuesday, we're up to 89 degrees with a shower or thunderstorm. More clouds ahead of that cold front on Wednesday. Temperatures getting a little cooler, down to 86 degrees.